Okay, so monitor loudspeakers with data and audio are designer series 135, so very small woofer, so it's not gonna produce a lot of low end. But and they're kind of, it has a roll off, but it's not insane, so they might be a little bit bright on the bright side. The tweeters are down by 3 dB right now. I'm not sure where to put them yet. Just let's play a tune and let's see. I got some new music that I really like as well, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna play it right now, but let's start off with some Brun, I think. Is it Brun and some Feist? But first Brun. And then I wanted to do something with scores, because I didn't listen to scores much lately, and I was doing so when voicing these. Voicing sounds like it's something special. I was listening to music to them on these speakers. And film scores are cool, especially some. They're like really mixed well. So I hope this will come over. I mean, my room is my room, as you might hear. It has some slap delay and such. It is a room. There we go. These Days from Brun.
These days, I let you stay.
thought I'll give you some reference. Next one, Feist. Feist has a... Yeah, puss. That was you. Feist has a way of using effects on voice, on her voice especially, which makes it sound kind of phone-like or so. I don't know. But I'm not bothered by it, but it might be at high volume. It might be quite annoying, but... It is a nice track. Comfort Me by Feist. I'm gonna walk in front of the image and the sound.
Doesn't bring me comfort, actually.
this noisy distortion stuff quite a lot, but to good effect, I must add. Okay, so now a film score from the private collection, and it's gonna be one of my favorite movies as well. Didn't watch it for ages, but doesn't really matter. Let's see. Thomas Newman. He does some really good mixing. Oh, didn't want to play that. It's also a nice song, also Brun live. They sound exactly the same live as studio, so that's a good thing. I will play that song later on. Wally. The thing about this is it is not as cluttered. So it's, you know, it's like really, it's nice, nicely mixed. I got two songs, and they're both really short. The thing is, I'm... alright, Boos. I cannot see very well. It's fucking small. Let's go. Boos? If you can get out of the way, then I can just... go like this. That's the wrong one. That's funny that it skips to that one. It sounds weird, but the thing is, it starts off with mono, which is really nice. If you're not sure if it's completely balanced or anything, that's the way to go. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start with the end of the last song to get some space, because Winamp does this fading stuff, which is annoying. Although I like Winamp, but maybe I can disable it, I'm not sure. I was, she's snoring. Yeah, go full over. Okay, here we go. Film score, Wally, Thomas Newman. Thank you. that's how he rolls. Really nicely mixed and very, very, well, it's really nicely mixed. I think that's it for today. I will make a video about these loudspeakers from start to finish in a proper way. One thing about the tweeters, before someone asks, because it's probably gonna happen. I made them myself. These are mine. And the kind of annoying color tape that's on there, I'm gonna replace that with something more subtle, I hope. But what it does is actually, it lowers the top end a little bit, so it becomes flat. And as you've seen in the measurements, I could make this part that is actually aluminum a little bit smaller, so it rolls off a little bit, because it will be less sharp. And at the same time, it prevents high frequency dispersion from these parts where the tape is. And a nice thing about that is that the dispersion becomes better. So actually I have to do some dispersion measurements, but I think they're not a dome tweeters, but I think they're rather good, let's say that. But we'll have to see. Proof is in the pudding, as usual. But that was the idea, and I had to get down the 16K and such, so that's the reason why this awful color of tape is there. But it's polyethylene tape, and it has a benefit. It is not as noisy as most other tapes or other plastic materials, for that matter. So yeah, I'm standing here like a retard, but that's it. It's a long one.